How are you guys doing? You guys doing all right? Yeah. Much love to everyone out there. Thank you. Okay, this next thing is something called Conductors. I mean, all this stuff is from our new album, which is coming out in autumn. It's called Birdhead Sun. And this is a track on the album. It's called Conductors. I wrote this for my dad. Hope you like it. On percussion, djembe, Mr. Paul Zulu India Zimmerman, give him some love. Mr. Stone John, Andrew John. Give Andrew John some love. Come on, man. Come on now. Mr. Stone. Rasta, man, you know. On percussion number two in the back there, in the funky shirt, Mr. Paul Brett. Give Mr. Brett some love. Guitar, my old friend from 1990, 18 years and going strong, Mr. Adrian Owusu. Guitar. And now we have a horn section. You know you gotta have some. On tenor saxophone and flute, Mr. Colin Webster. Colin Webster. Give Colin Webster some love. And joining us all the way from St. Louis, Missouri, it's an honor and a pleasure to play with this man, Mr. Joseph Bowie. On trombone, Joseph Bowie on trombone. Please give him some love. And the leader of the spasm from Trinidad, London, the man with the rhythm, with the word, Anthony Joseph. My father came back from the sea. He was broke and handsome. And I saw him walking across the savannah, you know, and I knew at once that it was him. I saw his soulful stride and the grace of his hat, and the serifs of his name were like fluttering in my mouth. He played his 8-track through a sort of speaker box. I mean, the coin would rattle and the comb would hop. But all the women from the coconut groves, they still came to hear my daddy tales, you know. You know, in those days, my daddy wore brown suede and those 8-inch-high desert boots. And the beige flannel bell bottoms. And you know, once I touched the nape of his boot to see if my father was real, you know, beyond the brown edges of photographs and the songs we sang to sing him back from the deep sea irony of his distance. Landslide scars, he sent no letters. Glad you like that, because from here on in it's just pure fire. Yeah, man, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm glad you enjoyed this. Okay.